strictly business.
You have an expiration date, don't you?